Thank you very much.
Also from California.
Conservatory of Dance, Music, and Art.
Dancers, you may take a seat now. And next, we would like to thank our distinguished jury members who worked very hard throughout the competition, and we were honored to have them with us this weekend in Las Vegas. Please welcome onto the stage the contemporary dance faculty member from...
Hold it. Music.
applause into all the generation of dancers. That youth American drop who has helped for 20 years.
So before we begin the award, just a little note that is probably the most important. If there's anything you will remember from tonight, it needs to be about this note. The fact that you are sitting here, and I'm specifically speaking to each one of you in the front rows, the fact that you're here today definitely makes you a winner. Do you guys get that? And it makes you, yes, it makes you a winner. It makes you a winner because of the work that you did to actually come up here. So just the fact that you showed up today, it's humongous. So regardless of these scores today, I want you to really know that the YAGP, all of the staff, all of the judges really look at you as winner. Can I get a round of applause for that? If you're in the house, come
Tarski.
Grace Yu. Isabella Kissy. Jenna Park. Kennedy Keller.
Michaela Eve. Pearl Van Zest. And Euban Hall.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for the classical top 12. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for the winners for the pre-competitive contemporary category.
Before we put the hands together, we'll announce who they are. The third place in the pre-competitive age division contemporary dance category went to Emma Michalowski from the Rock Center for Dance in America.
Come forward, Emma. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, position number two, Devon Lewis, come to the stage from the Rock Center for Dance.
And the first place in the pre-competitive age division contemporary dance category goes to Aurora Kellogg, Classical Dance Academy in California.
A huge round of applause for the three beautiful winners. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our winners for the pre-competitive classical category. Third place goes to Jenna
Park.
Second place goes to Kennedy Keller.
And the first place in the pre-competitive age division classical dance category goes to, and actually, because, you know, we usually have the best dancer in the category, Hope Award, who has excelled in both classical and contemporary dance. We do not have a Hope Award winner in the pre-competitive age division this evening. So actually, this award is the top award of the evening for the pre-competitive age division dancers. So can we please hear a round of applause? First place, Crystal Wong. So, the top six ensembles are North County Academy of Dance for Tibet. Simply Ballet for Bella Tarantella.
The Rock Center for Dance for Ariel Portrait. Academy of Nevada Ballet Theater, Lost Angel.
Classical Dance Academy from California for The Disconnect.
And finally, Huntington Academy of Dance for Voices. Please, a round of applause, top six ensembles. Ladies and gentlemen,
ensembles goes to Academy of Nevada Ballet Theater for Lost Angel.
Ladies and gentlemen, position number two, Classical Dance Academy for The Disconnected. Come forward.
First place. place among ensembles goes to Rock Center for Dance for Aerial Portrait. Give a round of applause for our 2 second place winners in the Potter category. And the first place among the Potter entries goes to...
Jump roll! Jump roll!
Studio Rock Xander Academy. So we will first call these 24 dancers, and after that we will call the top 12 finalists to come onto the stage. This is for dancers in the junior age division, ages 12 to 14. The top 24 women in the classical dance category of the junior age division are Addison Taylor,
Amandine Isner,
Isidra, Aracella Boatwright,
Ashley Doe,
Ava Kelsey,
Carly Vernon,
Carolina Sitaway,
Caroline Mofa,
Daria Podolsky,
Emerson Sierra,
Emily Borgol Kennelly,
Farah Hirsch,
Grace Miller,
Hannah Dridi,
Haven Ward,
Iman Minwala,
Jasmine Van Zest,
Kate Desher,
Kalaya Peterson,
Lily Stephenson,
Madison Penny,
Margaret Mothershaw,
Mariah Harrell,
and finally, Valentina
Sierra.
Mara Hirsch.
Hannah Bridie.
Jimena Beltran Yumila.
Kate Deschler.
Kilia Patterson.
Lily Stevenson.
Madison Perny.
Margaret Mothersbaugh.
And finally, Misha Broderick. You hands together for the top 12, men and women combined, junior age category.
These are the top 12 dancers in the contemporary dance category of the junior age division. And now please welcome to the stage, and ladies and gentlemen, if you would please make some space for your fellow dancers, the top 12 classical dance women in the junior age division. They are Carly Barrow,
Emerson Sierra,
Farah Hirsch,
Hannah Dreedy,
Haven Ward,
Jasmine Benzos,
Kate Deschler,
Kilia Peterson,
Lily Stevenson,
Madison Penny,
Margaret Mothersbaugh,
and finally, Mariah Harrell. Come to the stage! Ladies and gentlemen, now we will call our finalists for the contemporary category, women and men combined. Position number 3 goes to...
Third place goes to Madison Penny.
Please come forward.
The second place in the contemporary dance category of the junior age division goes to Farah Hirsch from Master Ballet Academy.
Ladies and gentlemen, drum roll, position number 1. Easton Magliarditi from the Rock Center for Dance. Come forward. Ladies and gentlemen, we would now like to call out the winners in men classical.
Among the men in the classical dance category of the junior age division, the third place goes to Easton Magliarditi.
Position number 2, Carson Willie. Come to the stage, Carson.
And the first place in the classical dance category among the men in the junior age division,
drum roll,
Misha Broderick.
Come forward, Misha. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for our winner in men classical.
This is the winners in the junior age division. In this particular location, we also didn't have one dancer who excelled above all the others in the classical and the contemporary dance. So now the last category in the junior age division will be the women in the classical dance category. The third place was a tie between two dancers, Kate Deschler and Lily Stevenson.
Lily, where are you? Moving right around to our position number 2. Come forward, Hannah Dreedy. Come forward, Hannah. And a drum roll, ladies and gentlemen, for position number 1, winner in classical category for women, Madison Penny. you and I thank you. We are moving on. Can you please take your seat? We are now coming to
the senior age division. We're done with it. Senior age division for dancers ages 15 to 19. At this time, we would like to call onto the stage the top 12 dancers in the contemporary dance category among women. They are Amber Liu,
Emily Garner,
Faith Brown,
Grace Hill,
Jaden Grimm,
Caitlin Chuan,
Kira Hickman,
Lacey Park,
Liliana Lizaldi,
Riley Rocha,
Veronica Komalik,
Victoria Buehling. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for this incredible top 12. And now we would like to call our top 12 women in classical category, senior category division.
Andalyn Jepson.
Jaden
Grimm,
Lacey Park,
Leica Quintemute,
Liliana Lizasti,
Madeline Chen,
Margot Lorette,
Nicole Perry Sousa, Sadie Lee,
Veronica Cornelette,
and Victoria Bailey.
That
actually Kaine's partner is a well-known shoe designer, so these are professional notes.
Yes, please. Anyway, moving right along. Position number two.
The second place among the women in the contemporary dance category goes to Kira Hickman.
Ladies and gentlemen, drum roll!
First place, contemporary dance category among women in the senior age division goes to Lacey Park.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are moving to the winners in the men contemporary category.
The third place among the men in the contemporary dance category in the senior age division goes to Chase Vining.
Let's put our hands together for the position number two, Jaden
Barba. And the first place in the contemporary dance category among the men in the senior age division goes to, drumroll, Jimoni Powie.
A round of applause for our winners, ladies and gentlemen, at the top three.
classical dance category of the senior age division among women. The third place goes to Grace Hill. Jaden Grimm.
Ladies and gentlemen, drum rolls, please. A little louder and a little more commitment.
First place, Lacey Park. Classical dance category in the senior age division, the third place was shared by two dancers, Ryan Dryde and Jaden Barba. The first place among the men in the classical dance category in the senior age division for dancers ages 15 to 19 goes to Chase Bynum. Jade Roxander is the winner of the Grand Prix Award at the Youth America Grand Prix 20th Anniversary Semifinals in Las Vegas, Nevada.
So I dance because it makes me happy, and it's good exercise. It's that too.
We'll take the first part of the answer. He dances because he loves it, and it makes him happy. Follow your heart, dancers, and you will succeed. That's the Grand Prix winner. Let's give a round of applause. applause to all the winners in the senior age division.
Now you know I want a partner. You know it's coming, right? No, you, no worries. Actually, I think I should partner with all of you. Can we get some music? Ladies and gentlemen, and now, for the Outstanding School Award. Please put your hands together for the Rock Center for Dance. Anybody from the Rock, please come to the stage.
So while we're waiting, you know, our outstanding teachers, actually two teams. Who are my two teams of the outstanding teachers? Let's see the teams of outstanding teachers. Where did they go? Did they run away? Oh, wait, I can only go as far as this cord will allow. So you'll have to, teachers, come over here. So, well, the school is coming. So, well, the outstanding school award winners, the Rock Center. You know, I have to actually admit, I had a history with the Alvin Ailey American Dance Center when I was a dance student myself. And, you know, I grew up basically watching amazing dancers of the Alvin Ailey American Dance Theater. And I just have to say that Don Bellamy was one of those gorgeous creatures that I admired so much on the stage. Well, at New York City Center, which is where I go to New York City Center, but all over the world. Don Bellamy, you guys. Anyway, I'm just sharing my personal admiration of Don Bellamy. But back to the teachers. Where are my teachers? Come to me, teachers. I love how courteous the teachers are. They're allowing. You know, basically, I just have one question, and this is like, you are in charge of these young artists out there. That's a huge responsibility, right? Like that's you're basically kind of in charge of the future of dance. How does that feel?
Well, of course, the pressure is on, and I hope my students can witness. Sometimes I keep asking them, do you think you want you to be as good as me? And most of the time they say yes, except the answer is wrong. I want you to be much, much better. I want you to be much, much more beautiful and stronger, faster, and prepared for life events and dance than any generation before you, because the future is yours, and that's kind of a pressure. They have to surpass us. They have to be better than us. They have to be prepared for much, much more challenges than we had when we were younger. And I admire you for doing this because you're amazing young people. And thank you so much, parents, for supporting your kids. Because
that's a good moment. Thank you, parents. Let's just have a round of applause right now. Well, and also, you know, it's an important thing. You know, there are many signs of a good teacher. You know what, like, a definitive sign of a good teacher? When they're actually training you not to be as good as they were, training you to be better than they were. That's excellent. Now, what inspires you in your teaching?
Well, my mother was a teacher for 57 years. And, you know, I danced with the National Ballet for 20 years. And I met, like, so many incredible teachers along the way. And there were just some teachers that just seemed to be able to change everything. You know, change a room, change the energy in a room, change a person's direction in life. Like, I even remember teachers saying just little things to me that still stick in my head. So I always wanted to be like that. So I was like, well, you know, I'm going to give it a whirl, see what I can do.
You clearly did. Wait, I want to hear from the ladies. What inspires you in your teaching?
Oh, the kids. I love them. They just bring me so much joy. They really do. I mean, it's like sometimes I can be in the most horrible negative mood from dealing with running a business, and I get into the classroom, and literally within 5 minutes, I'm like in another place. It's just, it's magic.
It is magic.
And for me, it is, as my husband mentioned, like pressure, but at the same time, they are very easy to work with because they dedicate their life. They waking up early morning, going to school, and they coming back, you know, after hours to do what they love, and that's actually very impressive. And to me, inspiration is.
I see they're a team because they keep like feeding words to each other. And basically, finally, the outstanding school. Come forward, the outstanding school. You know, it's school is an important place. It's kind of like, really like a garden where you cultivate artists. It's a very special garden. So for you, what is the most important part of being gardeners? in a garden like that?
Well, cultivating a home for them where they can learn to be not only extremely well-trained dancers, but also they have to be humans first. And they also have to be able to look into people's eyes and speak to them and be kind. And also develop their artistry. At a certain point, we can't go with them everywhere, including onto the stage. So they have to become comfortable, confident artists, and that's a huge part of it.
Now, Dawn Bellamy, I clearly admired you, you know, for all the years you danced at the Albany American Dance Center Theater. But now that you made a transition from being an extraordinary artist to obviously an extraordinary teacher and, you know, representative of a school, what inspires you now?
Hard work, determination, discipline, and structure.
He's a Capricorn.
Yes. You have to want to do it. Like he said, he loves it. You sleep it, you dream it, you live it, you see it, you touch it, you eat it, you walk with it, you run with it. You want it. For whatever reason, you want it. And that was my drive, and that's what drives me. All kids, adults also, but your drive, you gotta want it. Because if you don't want it, that's all I can say. Yeah, you gotta want it.
You know, she was a great dancer, she's a great teacher, she's also an excellent speaker. I'm in love with Dawn Bellamy. And now, the choreographer. When you choreograph, what do you think about? What inspires you? Where do you look for your ideas? What makes you create the way you create?
Well, first, I will try to speak as short as I can. Every single students are like a jewel, and then you have to go where they don't see, but you will see. So you make them powerful, you make them, you want them to